Your dreams are free, but your focus is sold separately. Your dreams are free. Focus is sold separately. They don't come together. You can dream all you want. You gotta pay to get the results and pay for that focus you gotta get though. They're not together. See, some of y'all think your dreams, your vision, and your focus is all free. And that's what's called burnout. Burnout is when your dreams are big, but your work ethic is small. Burnout is in the middle. Burnout. Yeah, that's because you got big dreams, boy. You dream big. But you sitting on the sofa every day. You're not getting out there. You're not getting after it. You got the big dreams, and people are like, man, I'm just always drained. I know, because you're always thinking. You're always trying to come up with some new creative idea. You're always trying to do anything but work. See, everybody want to clip and cut and copy and paste around the work. You're supposed to build on the work. Don't shortcut the work. Cut and paste and copy other stuff. Don't shortcut the work. Does that make sense? Build on that. Don't try to avoid that part. That's the part right there that you need to go from microwave to conventional. You ever tried to put a turkey in the microwave? You're like, man, it's cold. I know, all the microwave did was heat the skin. That turkey got to go in the oven at a certain temperature for a good while to go all the way through. You can't microwave personal growth and self-development. You baking right now to get the results you want later. Make sense? So your dreams are free, but your focus is sold separately. I give you a sports analogy from Junior Seau. He said, I get paid to practice. The games are free. See, everybody can work when the fans are cheering and you got adrenaline and it's win or lose and go to the Super Bowl and all that. But in practice, everybody, it's just you, teammates, hitting hard, out there sweating. You get paid to practice. The game is free. That's the reward for the hard week. See, people don't think about that. See, the only thing we do is see the football players and stuff on TV. You get paid to practice, bro. Two-a-days and stuff like that. That's when it's serious. The game is easy. You so pumped up by then, you want to see if these plays you worked on going what? Are they going to work? See, everybody, if you in track and field, you can run 100 yards a day. It's the stretching and the practice and the timing and the nutrition plan you on and making sure your chin is whatever and making sure you run up and all that practice. By the time you get in the block, you're like, man, about time. Now it's time to celebrate and see if what I've been doing is working. Some of y'all, the reason you ain't got no celebrations is because you ain't been practicing. So it ain't working. Make sense? The reason you come here is so you can get specialized education, not generic education. Now, I can't build your business for you, but I can give you the techniques that it takes and the practice that it takes that I went through to get where I'm at. I'm gonna show you my personal story in a second, pictures and all. I'm gonna show you my personal story and the stuff I had to go through step by step by step so you can see your journey ain't easy and mine wasn't either. But one thing about me, I knew I was what? I was destined. Some of y'all don't know you're destined.